Welcome back to our channel, where we dive into the world of natural remedies and wellness. Today, we're going to explore one of the most potent natural oils out there, neem oil. From treating acne to its powerful anti-inflammatory properties, neem oil is a true multitasker in the realm of natural health. Let's get into why neem oil might just be the ultimate addition to your skincare and wellness routine. Let's start by breaking down the impressive health benefits of neem oil. Neem oil is a natural powerhouse when it comes to fighting fungal infections like athlete's foot, ringworm, and nail fungus. This is due to compounds like nimbin and azadirachtin, which help inhibit fungal growth and prevent infections from spreading. Struggling with acne or other bacterial skin infections? Neem oil's antibacterial properties help eliminate bacteria on the skin, reducing inflammation and preventing pimples from forming. If you suffer from skin conditions like eczema, psoriasis, or dermatitis, neem oil can be your go-to. Its anti-inflammatory properties soothe the skin, reducing redness, swelling, and irritation while promoting healing. Neem oil moisturizes and nourishes skin. Neem oil is rich in fatty acids and vitamin E, making it an excellent moisturizer for dry and damaged skin. It restores your skin's natural elasticity and prevents moisture loss. Neem oil isn't just for skincare, it's also great for wound healing. By forming a protective barrier on the skin, it prevents infections and promotes tissue regeneration. For scalp health, neem oil is often used to treat dandruff and scalp irritation. It helps remove dandruff flakes, reduce itchiness, and maintain a healthy scalp by controlling excess sebum production and combating fungal infections. Finally, neem oil is a natural insect repellent. It's effective against lice, mosquitoes, and other pests, disrupting their life cycle and preventing them from feeding and reproducing. Now that we've covered the benefits, let's talk about how to use neem oil in your daily routine. For acne treatment, dilute neem oil with a carrier oil like jojoba or coconut oil in a 1-to-2 ratio. Apply the mixture to affected areas with a cotton swab, leave it on for 20 minutes, then rinse off with warm water. Use this treatment 1-to-2 times a day until the acne clears up. For fungal infections, apply neem oil directly to the affected area. You can dilute it with a carrier oil if you have sensitive skin. Leave it on for several hours or overnight and repeat daily until the infection subsides. For eczema and psoriasis, mix neem oil with a carrier oil and apply it to the affected areas. Massage gently and leave it on for several hours or overnight. Regular application can reduce inflammation, redness, and itching. For dandruff, add a few drops of neem oil to your regular shampoo, or create a scalp treatment by mixing neem oil with coconut oil. Massage it into the scalp, leave it on for about 30 minutes, then wash it out. Use this treatment 2-to-3 times a week for the best results. As a moisturizer for dry skin, mix neem oil with a carrier oil and apply it after bathing. It really helps lock in moisture and keeps your skin hydrated. For wound healing, clean the wound thoroughly and apply diluted neem oil directly. Cover with a bandage if necessary and reapply 2-to-3 times daily until healed. As an insect repellent, mix neem oil with water and a few drops of dish soap to create a spray. Apply it to exposed skin or around the home to naturally repel insects. While neem oil is a powerful natural remedy, it's important to use it with care. Neem oil is potent and can cause irritation in some people, especially those with sensitive skin. Always perform a patch test before using it extensively. Avoid ingesting neem oil unless under the supervision of a healthcare provider, as it can be toxic in large amounts. And there you have it, everything you need to know about neem oil, from its amazing health benefits to how you can incorporate it into your daily routine. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more natural health tips. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.